And then I'm about to recover above him. He goes left instead to stall, and then the horn wants to set.
Oh, I see.
So, it was a pop-up.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Did you hear it?
No.
He broke yelling.
That was funny as fuck.
Yeah. See, the island game was hype.
Oh, y'all were playing a piece.
The island part. Yeah, we were at Portland Island.
Dude. Oh, yeah. Peace.
Also, the island gen 3 tree. I didn't know. I thought. I've never seen a 3 tree.
I've only ever seen a 4 one.
Get higher!
There you go. Yeah, I was muted. Unfortunate.
Okay. All right.
Young Ness.
Yeah.
All right, the mic was muted, unfortunately, for a lot of that set, or the entirety of that set, essentially, so very unfortunate, but we're in game four, Xero versus Clique. The conversions, the cop potential of Young Link almost made the comeback of that first game. Tried to go for the air dodge read once again, but it's like adapting swings instead of just air dodging. Xero just throwing out buttons in the space where Young likes to be. Oh wow. Missed the confirm. Oh my gosh. Are you there again? The Clique gets off the ledge unharmed. That's really, really good. Just recovery. Like, just disadvantage play from Clique. Makes it back. Almost has to the back throw, but Xero. Ready for the ledge trap, but Clique once again playing great disadvantage, avoiding all of the kill options that Ness has to offer. Dash attack almost kills, but good DI there from Clique, just surviving just a little bit longer, trying to get a little more damage or even maybe take a stock before his own gets taken. And a little more damage at 100%. Holy, is that dead? I killed across the entire stage back there. It takes a stock at 140. Stalling up the angel platform invincibility. Almost gets a down tilt. Tries to confirm off the fire arrow, but I don't know if he was ready for it, but Matthew was not ready for that nair to hit. Killed with horrible DI. Landing fairy to forward throw. Down throw confirm would not work. He's not the right percent. Good read on the platform movement there. Dude, Clique got one good hit and now Xero's at 91%. Xero trying to get some momentum going. Got PK fired, but it's really hard to land a hit on a Young Link who knows how to avoid what you want them to do. Double fire error, almost confirming the forward air, barely misses it. Down smash cover, so many options. I think you literally only get up attack beats it. You ledge jump, you just get hit by the final hit. But back neutral, even percents, back throw not taking the stock yet, but now the next back throw will. Good edge guard from Xero. The rising forward air covers so much space. It's like, gives me the reminders of like, what was it? Rosalina Limbo Forder. Down throw, activating the bomb so that Xero also gets hit. Tries to go like, cover the option to the platform, but I think just going straight to ledge. Oh my gosh, the turnaround board, like IDJ backer, but like that was an insane movement from Xero. But Clique answering back, trying to fire back at him, not letting this percent go unpunished. The up air beat the down air. That's insane. The little play hit of Boomerang combos into forward air. And like the next hit takes the stock. Oh, if he hit the platform and didn't tech, he would have died. Matthew's doing such a great job avoiding kill hits, and Xero takes the set 3-1 over Clique.
Thank you.